Hello friends, welcome to Overcome channel. In this video today I am going to share with you Maldives teaching and admin job vacancies. If you are considering becoming an international teacher, this video is for you. Let's start the video. In URL you can put www.villacollege.edu.mv. If you are entering this URL, you can get this main page of Villa College. In this main page menu available, in this menu one of the option careers in left corner available. If you click this link careers, you can get vacancies. What are the teaching and admin vacancies available in Villa College? So here job application form available for academic and non-academic position. First one is senior lecturer, a lecturer in business management with tourism. So this is the first vacancies. The vacancy type is full time, remuneration 18,000 to 20,000 per month, Maldivian rupiah, service allowances provided, qualification bachelor degree in business management or tourism management. Master degree in the related field is essential. PhD in a related field is desired. So experience, minimum 1 year territory experience. So interested candidate may submit the job application form, CV, transcript and the other relevant document to Villa College Kuwait campus before 27th September 2021, 1 p.m. Maldivian time, 1 p.m. hr@villacollege.edu.mv. So if you want the position description, you can click this link, position description. This is lecturer business management with the tourism position description. The date advertised 20 September 2021. Last date is deadline of the application 27 September. Salary. Time they mentioned 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Sunday to Thursday and Saturdays where necessary. So what are the responsibilities? So these are the responsibilities for this job. So essential, desired, skills, personal qualities, special requirement. So all the details are available. Make sure before applying, please check your skills, eligibility, requirement, job description, experience, etc. The next one is civil engineer. Physical facilities, the vacancy type is full-time, remuneration is 12,000 per month, service allowance 4,000 per month, qualification diploma in civil engineer or construction management essential, bachelor degree in civil engineer, construction management desired, minimum 1 year experience in the related field. So interested candidate submit the application form, CV, transcript and other relevant document to Villa College QI campus, hr@villacollege.edu.mv. Deadline of this application, September 27, 2021, 1 p.m. So if you want the position description, you can click here. So this is the position description for civil engineer full-time. So what are the core responsibilities? Educational and experience. The third one is manager, senior manager, planning and development. The vacancy type full-time, remuneration, service allowance, responsibility allowance, all they are providing. Qualification, bachelor degree in management or master degree in the related field will be advantage. Minimum 2 years work experience in the managerial field. The same procedure, you can send the application, CV, transcript, hr@villacollege.edu.mv. The deadline of this application, September 2022. So if you want position description, you can check here. Position description for manager and senior manager planning and development. What are the core responsibilities? Performance management and training. Please note that only shortlisted applicant will be contacted. If you do not hear from the Villa College, please assume that your application has been unsuccessful. The fourth one, lecturer, senior lecturer in HR, marketing or business management, faculty of business management, vacancy type is full-time, remuneration 80,000 to 20,000 per month, it's around Indian rupees 90,000, service allowance 4,500 to 6,000 per month, qualification bachelor degree in accounting and finance and master degree in the related field essential, PhD desired. minimum 3 years of territory teaching and industry experience. Interested candidate submit the application form, CV, transcript, and the other relevant document to Villa College, hr@villacollege.edu.mv. So if you want the position description for this job position, you can click here. This is position description for lecturer, senior lecturer HR, marketing business management. So September 16, they are advertised this job position. Deadline September 23. Basic salary, service allowance, time. They are given here. What are the core responsibilities? Make sure before applying, please check all the details. So how to apply? Already I told. So what are the job application form? This is job application for academic and non-academic position. So if you want the application form academic position, you can click this link. This is academic job application form. This application form should take approximately 10 minutes to complete. There are 10 sections in this application form. You will require to send up-to-date CV, maximum of 2 pages, and your certificate. Please ensure you have all documents ready to begin this process. The first one is personal details, type of employment, teaching experience, other employment background, trainings and workshop, research paper and publication, other achievement, any other further relevant information, references. References must not be related to the applicant. So finally, you can give your declaration. Once you have completed this application form, you can submit with copies of your certificate and a photocopy of your ID card or passport. This is academic job application form. Otherwise, if you want non-academic job application form, you can click this non-academic portion. This application form, only 2 pages for a non-academic job application. First one is personal details, education qualification, trainings and qualification, professional experience, references, finally declaration. This is non-academic job application form. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, you can share with your friend. Someone will be benefited. If you are interested in exploring our international teaching job, please visit our channel. Good luck with your job search. I hope you can get a great job. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.